Hello friends, so welcome back to a brand new video of JBite. So in this video, I'm going to discuss about the Hasselblad camera which is used in the OnePlus 9 Pro smartphone. Now this is a really cool camera which captures a wonderful pictures. So let's get started. So let's start with some of the information related to Hasselblad. Hasselblad is an iconic camera manufacturer which manufactures some good quality cameras which captures really amazing pictures. Now I said an iconic manufacturer because they really manufacture some of the best cameras. These Hasselblad cameras were used by NASA in many of their space missions. In fact, man's first landing on the moon by Neil Armstrong was even captured by an Hasselblad camera which was used by the NASA. Now, if you talk about the Hasselblad camera in the market, they are used in very expensive DSLRs which are used by pro photographers. Now the Hasselblad camera is known for many things, but mainly they are known for the color science and color accuracy. Now if you look into a OnePlus smartphone, most of the things works perfectly. The display, the battery, the charging system, the performance, but the cameras of the OnePlus are that not much known because their picture quality is not that too good. Not worst, but it's not that good. So here OnePlus has partnered with the Hasselblad company and they have brought this superb color accuracy and color science in the OnePlus smartphones by using Hasselblad cameras in their new smartphones. So let's get started with the performance of Hasselblad in the OnePlus 9 series smartphone. Now, starting with the specifications of the camera used in OnePlus 9 Pro, it comes with a 48 plus 50 megapixel Sony IMX camera, 8 megapixel telephoto lens and 2 megapixel monochrome camera. So, to test the color accuracy and magic of the Hasselblad camera, I have compared it with the iPhone 12 Pro Max, which is the best camera available, and also with the Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra, which is also known for its camera. Now, these are the results of the research which I have made. If you compare a picture taken from the OnePlus 9 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max, then the OnePlus captures the real colors as it is. But the iPhone 12 Pro Max pushes the color to some extent and makes it more attractive and bright. Now, some people will like the work done by iPhone 12 Pro Max by pushing the color to some more extent and making it more brighter. But we are looking at the color accuracy. So, the OnePlus 9 Pro captures more accurate colors than the iPhone 12 Pro Max. After comparing OnePlus with Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra, the pictures from Samsung are similar to iPhone 12 Pro Max. They are more bright and they push the color to some extent and make it more brighter. But the OnePlus is the same thing, it shows the original color without any jadoo. I'm not confusing y'all, but the final conclusion is that the pictures taken from the iPhone and Samsung boost the color to some extent and make it more brighter. But the picture from the OnePlus 9 Pro Hasselblad is more accurate and perfectly okay because it captures the real color and its sharpness is very good. So after taking these features into consideration, the OnePlus camera captures the real picture with the real color. On the other hand, the Samsung and the iPhone is boosting the color of the image and making it more attractive. Now some people may like it, but it's totally up to your choice whether you like the real image with real color or the boosted image. I will show you a sample picture taken from the OnePlus 9 Pro, Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra and the iPhone 12 Pro Max. You can take a look into it and make your thoughts. Talking about the skin tone, the color of the skin tone in OnePlus smartphone is absolutely the same as you see in original. But in the pictures from iPhone 12 Pro Max and Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra, they make the skin tone more reddish and it will appear to be more bright. So it's completely your choice whether you like the original color or the boosted color. So basically, Hasselblad is a Swedish camera manufacturing company which has some amazing cameras which captures the real color and the real image with a good accuracy. So this was my detailed information regarding the Hasselblad camera used in the OnePlus 9 Pro smartphone. So if you are watching the video till now, thank you so much for being with me. If you found this video interesting, please hit a like to this video. And if you are new here, do subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. So guys, thank you so much for being with me. See you guys in the next one. Take care and bye-bye.